I met Pablo in Venezuela long time ago, when we were just teenagers. He was the popular guy in school, a rock band drummer. A total brat. A few years later, I re-met Pablo in Berklee. But believe it or not, I've never met somebody as disciplined as Pablo.
Trying to, you know, put in there whatever I know, you know, funk and stuff, and just trying to play it my way.
He has been in the band for the last 5 years, adding his great talent and versatility to this project.